There goes the clown taking a piece down to his anemone. He's going to probably take another piece down there too here in a second. There he goes. He just grabs that food and